I think I'm recording. Well, this pizza, guys, has cheese all inside of here. It's good. It's really good. Oh man, look at this pizza. I added extra chicken and cheese on here. And have a bite, have a bite, have a bite, have a bite. Well, guys, you know what time of year it is? The holiday season. And time of year when a lot of people become overwhelmed. I like this sauce, this hot sauce. Thanks, Wendy. I would have never tried it, but I would always see it on, and this one is a salsa picante. So it's even amazing, so amazing. This is the time of the year where I was watching TV. Watching the news anchors, and as they introduced each other, they said, "I'm thankful for you. I'm thankful for you guys. I really am. I'm thankful for you guys." Very thankful for you guys, because my life is very challenging right now. Oh, you see the spinach? Yummy. Spinach I put on there, I added on there. As many of you know that Grandpa Karma is ill right now. Very challenging, guys. Now is the time when you look to your family, and you guys are my family. Yes, you're my family. It's really good. Sometimes sometimes without you even knowing it, you're more family than my family. Guys, you know what? The holidays bring a lot of sadness. Joy and sadness. A lot of families are not together. And someone even posted on my channel unfortunately, that they're not speaking to their family. And that is unfortunate if you're not speaking to your family. It's very sad. And I can speak on that because I have family members that don't speak to me. Mm-hmm. But don't we all have that in our families? And I have thought back and contemplated and prayed. And I'm okay with that. I am okay with that. I feel like it's your loss, not mine. No matter what, I love you. I know you're watching my videos. I'm not gonna call out your names. I love you, I always have. I've always been there. And I'm grieving enough right now with Thomas. My heart, my soul, my being. Not available for any other shenanigans. Over the years, yeah. But right now, no. I've been married to him for 50 years. This is a special message to a loved one. I've been married to Thomas for 50 years. And I'm watching him suffer every day with cancer. I've been a wonderful, great influence in your life. And he has been a great influence in your life. And if you can name one thing that I've done to you, for you to mistreat us, if you can name one thing, let me know. Because you know what, guys? We all have family members that it is what it is. And we deal with them in a certain way at a certain time. Right now,
turn that around.
All this time. But you know, the holidays bring out sadness and joy. But we gotta remember what the holidays, what Thanksgiving is for. It's for us to bask in the graciousness and the beautifulness of Jesus Christ. To be thankful that he was born, not for all of this other stuff, because he's gonna take care of all of it. He's gonna take care of all of it. And I put it all in his hands. Right. My pizza has gotten cold. I ate two pieces already, but I have to, oh my goodness, I have to cut this, right? And take a piece out of here. Mm-hmm. I did another video that I couldn't even post, guys. I didn't like the quality. I didn't like, because I'm in a place right now that is so difficult for me that I'll do a video and I just can't post it because I can feel my sadness. And I want to bring joy to you. I want to bring happiness. But in each life, remember, in every life, some rain shall fall. I don't care if you know, the president of the United States. I don't care if you're, you know, the most famous person in the world. Rain will fall. You will have instances and things happen to you just like the poor man. In each life, some rain must fall. But remember what we always say, how others treat you is their karma. How you respond is your karma. So even though somebody might, you know, mistreat you or say vile things about you or whatever they want to do about you, just remember who you are and you stay true to your faith. You stay true to God. You stay true to being in the moment and let them deal with themselves. Because even if you're not dealing with yourselves right now, babies, even if you're not dealing with yourselves, the man up above, he's writing it all down and he's dealing with it. So your time will come. And when you stand before him, you want to be beyond reproach. Are you? I've asked for forgiveness of all of my sins. I'm not a perfect person, but I'm thankful to God that he's forgiven me and that he loves me. And if he loves me, that's all that matters. So guys, I love you, and I'm sorry for the dreary video, but it's the holidays, guys, and everybody is depressed during the holidays, right? I'm not depressed. I'm happy. I'm happy because I have Thomas with me. 50 years, I have him with me. He's here. He's breathing. He's alive. Yeah, he's very ill, guys, but he's here right now, and that's what matters. That's what counts. And what he's going through right now, I'm not going through. I'm here for him. Who's going to be here for me? He's going to be here for me. And that's all that matters. Guys, listen. I love you. I hope that I'm able to post this video. The last couple months I've done, I've not been able to post. And I'm so sorry, but I could not post them. But I love you. I love you guys. And hey, this Sam's Pizza is the bomb. You can make it yourself, I'm telling you. And it'll be a lot healthier, I think, because it won't have all those ingredients in there. But when you want something really quick, fast, and in a hurry like I did today, hey, the day before Thanksgiving, quick pizza hits the spot. Love you guys. Bye-bye now.